I'll use narration to explain the following section. This particular point was brought up by my friend and fellow YouTuber, Nathan Province, so credits to him. In normal condition, FEMM is very stable truck, but however it is susceptible to tipping over whenever it takes a turn on uneven or inclined section. I believe that this might be due to how articulation works on this truck. It works similar to Azov Antarctic, where it can only move left and right. Due to this limited articulation, FEMM can't keep all its wheels on uneven terrain, which distributes its weight in an uneven manner. This whole issue multiplies if we make a sudden turn on an inclined section, result of which is tipping over. In other articulated vehicles like Cat 745C, Aramatsu Forester, Kirovets tractors, etc., the articulation not only works left and right, but up and down as well. Basically, whenever these vehicles are on uneven terrain, then all their tires touch the ground, which helps them to distribute their weight more evenly, thus improves balance. Again, I am not saying that FEMM is unstable truck, but you have to be careful in certain conditions.